Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. This is just a quickie. I need all you Twitter people to give us some help. You'll notice down here in the Op Israel search, there was a warning put out about spammers invading the Op Israel hashtag. And one of them I just found right here. If you click this link, it goes to a real estate website. So please come on over here to the Op Israel search. The link will be below. You can see I've blocked it for spam. We need to do this. Anybody that has some free time, jump on Twitter, jump on the Op Israel search, and I'll link you to that, and report all these fucking spammers. Make sure you check the link first. This is probably another one right here. Let's see. Show you what I mean. Okay. Yeah, internet broadband TV. Doesn't have a fucking thing to do with Op Israel, you cocksuckers. People are being fucking killed, and this tag is a way that many of us are using to share information, and you need to get the fuck out of here. Okay? You need to get the fuck out. Report for spam. Yeah, there's a million of... Look, zero followers, zero following, spam accounts popping up. Don't click the links. Don't give them the click. Fucking block their asses, and this will help keep the Op Israel stream clear for the Anons and the others that are trying to share information and keep us up to date about what's going on. Innocent lives are being lost, and people want to manipulate that to get a few clicks on their website. I don't fucking think so. Expect us.